What's up, everyone? I'm shooting smooth motion on the Samsung Galaxy Note 3.